Hello explorers and welcome back to another gameplay video. Now I'm gonna explore this jungle and see if I can find anything in here that looks puzzly. So let's continue here. We have bamboo, a lot of bamboo. Some wailings. Okay, so we have a bamboo kind of maze here. Interesting. So that goes. Here's the bamboo door to get into the waterfall. So that's to get back over there. Across the waterfall. Is there anything up here? Crossing the waterfall again. Still going back there. Seems like there should be something around the waterfall here. Or is it just for effect that we have a... Seems like another area. Pretty sure where to start this puzzle though. Oh, so this seems to be an ending of sorts. Can we go into the waterfall? Can we see the... Okay, so that's like a ship. Oh, interesting. You know, the front figure of a ship. You see somebody stretching out. Oh, doesn't seem like we can go into the waterfall. Is there a way into the mountain here? Not really, right? And here we have this flowery puzzle. And the bamboo jungle. We have something leading into the bamboo here. Let's see where the cable went. Not really. Here's a cable. Going on the side here. Is there something below the bamboos? So if we go down in the trees. Need to find a way to get up. Get up, ah! Get on up. Get up, ah! Get on up. Get on the heels. Get on up. Get on up. Get up, ah! Get on up. Get up, ah! Get on up. Here's a little path, almost hidden, but I saw it. Hey, we got the first puzzle. No? Yeah. So that arrow is pointing straight, I guess. Does this mean that we need to go in 8? Didn't really say that we had to go up before we went down, but okay. So if this is the same, then nope. So how do we know if we need to go up or down? Nope. So might be just me having an extra inordinate amount of good luck or something. Nope. Is there more tutorial pieces on this side? Or is it just a very hidden path? It seems like a very hidden path. Okay. So it continues down here. So we just need to figure out if we should go up or if we should go down. No. Does this shape say anything? Not really, right? Let's see here. Okay. So if we look at the trees over here, we have down. We have a lot of trees. So we have one overarching arc. Another arc. Nope. This goes down. Well, need to get back to this puzzle. Need to figure it out. Let's do some more puzzling with the flowers over here. That was a fun one. Disturbingly simple, yet fun. Not frustrating at all. Get a boat. Interesting way of fetching a boat. Let's see here, we are down here. And let's go over here. It's full speed ahead. Look over here if we can. There's something fun in this place. And if not, we go even further out on this island and try our luck. That could be fun too. This is a little bit more like a docking point. We got roof over our heads and so on, so this could be good. More solvable puzzles, please. Tetris shape. So if we stand on different shapes, we actually get it to turn. That's interesting. And we have a puzzle which makes it turn as well, perhaps. Oh. Can't go down there. Wasn't this way we were supposed to go? Interesting. We should be able to go down there as well at some point.
Is it really possible to make... Or is it one column that it requires? And you just do like this, perhaps?
No. No, so those are a bit strange for me at the moment. I think there's something I'm missing in order to make a single square shape out in the open like that. But I might be wrong, might be wrong. There might be a very simple way of doing that. I'm just not seeing it at the moment. Okay. So this path is not open to us at the moment. Guess we need to open it from the other side. Can we see the island where we will end up? Is the island the ship or is it somewhere else? Go up here. Oh, a girl. Interesting. Turning anymore. So let's go to the boat again and head off to the island. Let's see where we end up now. Might be something interesting. Never know. Never know. This should be the island that we solved first. This should be the temple. I'm not sure that I've been in the docking yard over here either. That might be something that I want to look into later. I think we've done a lot of running around, so I will go a little bit longer with this episode in order to get some puzzles in. Hopefully it will not be too long. There we stop. So this is the treehouse. Exactly what I was looking for. I love treehouses. I want one of these. Give me. Come on, chameleon. We come and go. We come and go. And with puzzles as well. Tutorializing. Nope, that's not the right one. Nope, that's not the right one either. Okay, so we had to go on the right side of that shape. Might be meaning right. Could that be the case? Yep. So the stars are right. Let's see if it holds true for this one as well. Right side. Still right side. Mmm. This is a hard one. If it's the right side that is required. Let's just try like that. That was not the right side. Hmm. In that case, it was the left side. Hmm. As well. That was not acceptable for some reason. That was not acceptable for the two upper ones. Okay, so do we, are we talking about alternating? No, it was the lower ones that was not okay. Or is it that the lower ones need to be on the same plane and the upper ones need to be on the same plane? Could that be it? Hmm. Just had to split them so they were on the same side, I guess. That was an easy one. Another easy one. This, perhaps? Yeah. Two in each category. So we need to find a way to separate them into twos. Obviously in the same branching path. And that's two in each, right? Hmm? Nice. And we are over here. To have done all the way over to the other part, side, to our new home. Tree house now for me. Yeah, a lot of branching spaces. So is this just separate those two. Yeah. So we're going this side now, Okay. If you say so. Strange. So we want these to be in the same, but we want to separate the purplish ones. We do it like that. Yeah. Let's try this. Easy enough. Yeah, those weren't the same, I saw that. Hmm.
Puzzles. I love puzzles.
Yep. We may not have more than two of those in the same ones. So I guess that we need to split them like that. And order to solve this, need to split these like that. Now we can do that. So we must split there, and we must split there. We need to split there as well. Jesus. Or we must split there. That might be easier. We can split here. Interesting. Very interesting. Well, I think I will end this episode here and have a little bit of a thinker about this. There should be a solution, right? So I hope you liked this episode as much as I did, and I hope to see you in the next one.